You open the fridge, stomach growling, ready for a delicious meal. But wait, you're doing keto, right? Suddenly, doubt clouds your mind. That pasta? Off limits. Rice? Forget about it. Even that seemingly innocent piece of fruit is giving you the side eye. Sound familiar? We've all been there. Staring blankly into the abyss of a fridge that suddenly seems filled with landmines instead of food. It's tough navigating the world of keto, especially when you're first starting out. But what if I told you there are endless delicious options that make keto easy and fun? Food's so good you'll forget you're even dieting. Stick around because in this video we're diving into the top 10 keto-friendly foods that will make your journey tastier and more enjoyable than ever before. First up, we have the king of keto, the avocado. Now I know what you're thinking, you've heard it all before, right? But seriously, avocados are nutritional powerhouses when it comes to the keto diet. They're loaded with healthy monounsaturated fats, the kind that keeps you feeling full and satisfied, which is crucial when you're cutting carbs. But here's the thing about avocados that most people don't realize. They're incredibly versatile. Sure, you can slice them up on a salad or mash them into guacamole, more on that later, but think outside the box. Avocado can be blended into smoothies for a creamy texture, used as a substitute for mayo in chicken or tuna salad, or even baked into chocolate avocado brownies for a decadent, guilt-free treat. And don't even get me started on avocado oil. This stuff is liquid gold. It's perfect for high-heat cooking, adds a subtle richness to salad dressings, and can even be used as a moisturizer for your skin. The possibilities are truly endless with avocados. Let's move on to another keto staple: eggs. Now, I used to think eggs were just for breakfast, but boy was I wrong. Eggs are nutritional powerhouses packed with protein, healthy fats, and essential vitamins and minerals. We're talking about choline for brain health, lutein and zeaxanthin for eye health, and even vitamin D, which is crucial for immune function and calcium absorption. And the best part? Eggs are incredibly versatile and easy to prepare. Scrambled, fried, poached, boiled, the possibilities are endless. So, whether you're a seasoned keto pro or just starting out, don't underestimate the power of the incredible, edible egg. Now let's talk about everyone's favorite topic, cheese. Yes, you heard that right, cheese can be a part of a healthy keto diet. We're talking about real, full-fat cheese here, not the processed stuff loaded with carbs and artificial ingredients. Think cheddar, mozzarella, brie, goat cheese, the list goes on and on. Cheese is naturally low in carbs and high in fat, making it a perfect fit for the keto lifestyle. But beyond the macros, cheese adds a depth of flavor and satisfaction that can be hard to find on a restrictive diet. Imagine a juicy burger topped with melted cheddar, a creamy spinach and artichoke dip with a mozzarella and parmesan crust, or a simple cheese board with a selection of your favorite cheeses, nuts, and berries. So go ahead, indulge in a little cheesy goodness. Nuts, the perfect keto snack attack. Let's face it, snacking can be a slippery slope when you're on keto. But fear not, my friend, because nuts are here to save the day. Nuts are nutritional powerhouses packed with healthy fats, protein, fiber, and essential vitamins and minerals. We're talking almonds, walnuts, pecans, macadamia nuts, the list goes on. And the best part? They're incredibly convenient and portable, making them the perfect on-the-go snack. Keep a bag of mixed nuts in your car, purse, or desk drawer for those moments when hunger strikes. But here's the thing about nuts. A little goes a long way. They're calorie dense, so it's easy to overdo it. Stick to a small handful, about 1 ounce per serving, to keep your cravings in check and your macros on point. Seeds, tiny but mighty keto superfoods. Don't underestimate the power of seeds. These tiny nutritional powerhouses are packed with healthy fats, fiber, and essential vitamins and minerals, making them a valuable addition to any keto diet. We're talking chia seeds, flax seeds, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, each with its unique set of benefits. Chia seeds, for example, are a fantastic source of fiber, both soluble and insoluble. Flax seeds, on the other hand, are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, particularly alpha-linolenic acid, which your body converts into EPA and DHA, the two essential omega-3s found primarily in fatty fish. Incorporate these mighty seeds into your keto diet by sprinkling them on salads, adding them to smoothies, or using them to make keto-friendly crackers and breading for chicken or fish. Fatty fish, your brain-boosting keto essential. When it comes to the keto diet, fat is your friend, and fatty fish is one of the best sources of healthy fats you can find. We're talking salmon, tuna, mackerel, sardines, fish that are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, specifically EPA and DHA. Now you might be wondering, why are omega-3s such a big deal? Well, for starters, they're crucial for brain health. EPA and DHA make up a significant portion of your brain tissue and are essential for cognitive function, memory, and mood regulation. But that's not all. Omega-3s are also powerful anti-inflammatories, meaning they help reduce inflammation throughout your body. Aim for at least 2 servings per week to reap the incredible health benefits of these omega-3 powerhouses. Let's talk about meat, the cornerstone of a well-formulated keto diet. When you're cutting carbs, protein becomes your best friend, and meat is an excellent source of this essential macronutrient. We're talking beef, chicken, pork, lamb, all packed with high-quality protein that helps you build and maintain lean muscle mass, keeps you feeling full and satisfied, and supports a healthy metabolism. But here's the thing about meat. It's not just about protein. It's also a nutritional powerhouse loaded with essential vitamins and minerals that are often lacking in modern diets. We're talking iron for healthy blood cells, zinc for immune function, vitamin B12 for energy production, and creatine for muscle growth and cognitive function. So, whether you're a seasoned carnivore or just starting to explore the world of meat, make sure to include a variety of these protein powerhouses in your keto diet. Now, you might be thinking keto is all about meat and cheese, right? Well, not quite. While those are definitely delicious and important parts of a keto diet, don't forget about the power of low-carb vegetables. These colorful additions to your plate are not only low in carbs, but also packed with essential vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and fiber. We're talking leafy greens like spinach, kale, and lettuce, cruciferous veggies like broccoli, cauliflower, and Brussels sprouts, and other keto-friendly options like asparagus, zucchini, and mushrooms. These vegetables add volume and variety to your meals, keeping things interesting and preventing taste bud boredom. So don't be afraid to load up on those low-carb veggies. They're not just good for you, they're delicious too. Let's face it, snacking can be a slippery slope when you're on keto. But fear not, my friend, because I'm about to equip you with an arsenal of keto-friendly snacks that will crush those cravings and keep you on track. First up, we have hard-boiled eggs. These protein powerhouses are incredibly portable, making them the perfect on-the-go snack. Next, we have cheese. Yes, you heard that right, cheese can be a snack. Opt for individual cheese sticks or slices for portion control. And let's not forget about nuts and seeds. These nutrient-dense snacks are packed with healthy fats, protein, and fiber, keeping you feeling full and satisfied between meals. The key is to choose snacks that are low in carbs, high in healthy fats, and packed with protein and fiber to keep your blood sugar levels stable and your cravings at bay. Now, let's talk about putting all these amazing keto-friendly foods together into delicious and satisfying meals. First up, we have breakfast. Skip the cereal and toast and opt for a protein-packed start to your day with a keto omelet loaded with your favorite low-carb veggies and cheese. Or whip up a batch of keto pancakes or waffles using almond flour and coconut flour. For lunch, try a refreshing salad with grilled chicken or fish, a hearty soup packed with low-carb vegetables and protein, or a satisfying keto-friendly wrap using lettuce leaves instead of tortillas. And for dinner, the possibilities are endless. Enjoy a juicy steak with a side of roasted asparagus, a flavorful salmon with cauliflower rice, or a comforting keto lasagna made with layers of zucchini instead of pasta. The key is to get creative and experiment with different flavor combinations and cooking methods. So there you have it, your ultimate guide to the top 10 keto-friendly foods that will make your journey easier, tastier, and more enjoyable than ever before. Remember, keto is not about deprivation. It's about making smart choices that nourish your body and fuel your lifestyle. I encourage you to try incorporating these foods into your diet and see the amazing transformations for yourself. And as always, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you never miss a beat on your journey to a healthier, happier you.